Arlington, Texas, December 29th. Head coach Brian Kelly of the Notre Dame Fighting Irish takes the field with his team before the game against the Clemson Tigers during the College Football Playoff Semifinal Goodyear Cotton Bowl Classic at AT&T Stadium on December 29, 2018 in Arlington, Texas. Photo by Kevin C. Cox. Getty Images, Notre Dame, forever an independent, joined the ACC this season temporarily in an effort to save its 2020 college football season. ESPN seems to think that the Fighting Irish, in doing so, may have saved the entire sports season. ESPN ran a segment on College GameDay Saturday morning that implies that Notre Dame's decision to join the ACC may have been a huge part of the league itself deciding to play. The network further implies that with the ACC on board, the SEC and the Big 12 had an easier time playing their seasons as well. Of course, this is all speculative. But ESPN putting together a segment on the whole thing implies that there could be something to it. Gene Wojciechowski narrates the piece. With the Big Ten and Pac-12 pulling out of the fall, for now, Notre Dame saw a number of its opponents disappear from its schedule. Teaming up with the ACC, which it already had a five-game agreement with, made a ton of sense. As for the Big Ten and Pac-12, perhaps new COVID-19 testing could move up their start dates. It's hard to know right now. Either way, it's going to be a wild college football season. Hopefully we get to see as much football as possible.